experiential learning means to me.
To me, experiential learning is the difference between learning about something in a classroom and learning about something where it actually happens.
Experiential learning means going out and experiencing what you would see in a textbook.
I think experiential learning to me means the integration of students in a culture outside of their own, outside of a classroom environment.
That I can more fully understand a subject and really immerse myself in different cultures and experiences that I never would have gotten beforehand.
But for instance, last year he just spent a year in Central America learning about the politics and history of Central America. And I think we learned a lot more and gained a lot from that experience studying there than we would have studying in a classroom in the United States.
So instead of reading about what the Nicaragua government is like, you go to Nicaragua and you learn about what the Nicaragua government is like from officials there, and you learn about the culture and about why it is the way it is, instead of reading something that's so far away from you.
So what is your favorite class to take in Florence?
My favorite class in Florence is the videography class. I love not only learning about how to take videos, but then being outside of the classroom and keeping in mind all the time like how to make videos and what I can do while I'm just walking around the street.
My favorite class is definitely the printmaking class, because you get to do cool stuff like this, and it's something that I would never be able to do unless I was at this school with these teachers and these materials. So it's a really once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
At the moment, my favorite class is the video class. Essentially just learning to create different types of videos, from like vlogs to documentary type stuff. Typically in global, we learn a lot about really intense, difficult topics. And this is just a nice break from it, and we're doing something fun. And I personally really appreciate that it's a very kind of creative environment where there's no right answer.
Oh, my favorite class is economics, even though it's not that artsy. You learn so much. It's so interesting to have these really cool discussions about topics regarding like the Italian economy or United States economy, comparing different things. It's so intellectually stimulating.